Over him!
Today, we'll be talking to Lorelei, a resistance fighter on the side of Atlas in the Promethean War. With her cool hair and sweet jacket, she's like a quintuple shot of espresso. Strong and bitter.
Yeah, I can hear that. You bloody kids and their bloody podcasts. Ugh. Fault Hunter, how did you get wrapped up in this?
Oh! Oh, I have an incredibly short attention span. And honestly, I have no idea how I get roped into half these things.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Okay, well, come on then. Right, here's the situation. I had a top man undercover in the Malawan sleeper cell here in the room. I say had, because we just found him dead in his flat. Malawan must have made him, but I gotta know how. There's been no chatter, and he was sure his cover was solid. Whoever killed him was someone he trusted.
And what of the paranormal aspects of the case?
I told you, it's just a murder, nothing paranormal.
Perhaps. To the untrained eye.
Now get out of here.
Say it's easy.
There's our Vault Hunter. I'm proud to be an Atlas soldier. Commander Reese never sends us to battle on an empty stomach.
Are you going in? There you go.
Crime scene's in here.
Okay.
Right, give it a look around. See if you find any clues.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Hey, I'm not reading that! They stopped printing my letters to the editor.
Why do I feel like I'm in Cyberpunk all of a sudden?
Single serving frozen dinner. Our man wasn't expecting.
Aww! And he didn't even get to eat the brownie!
I cool my boots, but they're just gonna get
him on. Sloppy work. Didn't even try to make it look like an accident. We're not looking for a professional.
Okay.
Is that?
Nope, false alarm.
Okay.
Stay lean, mean, and full of caffeine.
Didn't even nick some goodies on the side. Our suspect only had eyes for murder.
Da da da. Okay. There we go. That's what you keep in the safe. Alright, let's see what's around for more clues. Got any other clue around here? Oh!
Security's still in place. Must have found a sneakier entrance. Maybe even talks their way in.
Right, what have you got?
This guy was somebody's target, all right. Nothing stolen, doors locked from the inside. Fella put up a fight, but it didn't do him any good.
Classic ghost scenario. Pass right through walls, do a murder, go right back out the wall.
Or, it was a person who was alive, and he went out that window in the back.
Okay, well, maybe there's a clue out there.
Check out that back alley, find out if anyone saw anything.
Do I get to shoot something? Yay!
I'm the fake! I'm the fake!
Nice alley you got here. Notice anything strange, like, say, a murderer?
Yeah, I heard some noises. Sounded like a commotion or a din. Definitely a ruckus. Then, chanting? I heard them run off that way.
Did you hear that? There was chanting! This is a supernatural murder, for sure.
Hey! Looking for someone who came through here.
Maybe did a murder? Ring any bells?
I saw someone running that way. They were covered in blood. Hard to tell in all that red armor, but I know blood when I see it. There's crimson, and then there's scarlet, and I haven't even gotten to taste yet.
Oh man, this witness is so creepy we could get a whole segment out of him. But that red armor sounds like an Atlas soldier. Not on your Nelly! There's no way one of our own would kill him. Maybe they stole his uniform or something. We're on to something, Vault Hunter! Follow that clue!
Go get him, Doomer!
Connected to a tracking system around the city. I can use the serial number on this pack to find the position of the armor and, hopefully, the murderer.
A breakthrough in the case! But can science stand up to the supernatural forces rising to thwart justice? This area is teeming with COV. One has to wonder how our ghost murderer got through. Perhaps they made a deal with the devil.
Found some for ya!
Get the new guy! Idiots!
You know what? I just realized. I'm already thinking of this too much right now. Fire? Just so I have it. Trap. Okay, I'm digging the music.